My name is Kylo Ren. I'm a 38-year-old emo dude. I filmed Star Wars episodes, and my dad died, and my mother left me. She died too. Except I didn't kill her. Not that I'm not saying that I killed my father. I didn't do that either. He just happened to stab himself with a lightsaber while I was holding it, pressing the on button myself. It was totally
the on button.
Unsheathing the lightsaber, it was devastating.